No offense to Ralph Macchio, but he ain't the Karate Kid.
I couldn't agree with you more.
You know, they almost didn't get me. But after 18 voicemails, I returned Robin's call. And she told me how you're one of the few people in the world who truly gets the Karate Kid movie. So when she asked if I'd help, well, my answer just had to be.